Cheese!
No, not yet, not yet.
Oh my god.
Cheese!
Cheese!
Wait, you gotta stay where you are.
Cheese!
Let's do roll call. You wanna do roll call?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, you're still in my part. Roll call, daddy. That's my part. Okay. Roll call. Hey! Roll call. Daddy, here. Mommy.
Here.
Dorothy.
Here.
Manila.
Here. Hey, look. Hey.
What shape is it?
It's a shape. That's a shape. It was a train of doors. It's not a train of doors. Not a train of doors.
Not a triangle. What is it?
What is it?
You tell me. What shape is that?
It's a square.
A circle.
Square.
When are you going to eat your lollipop?
I'm not going to save it in the plane.
Save it for the plane?
You're the baby.
I'm not a baby.
You are a baby.
No.
No, no, Minna.
Good morning from Norway. Norway is gorgeous. The people are beautiful. One of the coolest things about it is that you walk up to someone and you start speaking to them in English and they respond in perfect English.
Yeah.
So no worries on language barriers here.
Legit speak English better than Americans.
Yeah, just...
So this week, exploring Norway, we stayed in two different Airbnbs, and both of them are at the top of our list of some of the coolest places we've ever stayed.
A lot of Norwegians have these homes on the coast, and so on the weekends, they go off to these little cottages that they have, and they're just beautiful, just stunning, everything about it. I'm like such a sucker for that style, and we arrived to this place, and it is...
Hey, you shut your eyes. Close your eyes and count.
Okay.
Hey.
One, two.
No, Dorothy, he's counting. Hurry, run and hide. Close, Manila, no, close your eyes.
Hey.
Count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here it comes. Close your eyes.
Dorothy, you better run. He's counting. Okay, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here he comes. Wah. Wah.
really was just so perfect and kind of what our kids needed, just to run around outside, play in the water.
On the one hand, there was nothing there. It's a rock in the middle of the ocean with a tiny little house on it, like nothing. But to the kids, this was hide and seek paradise. This was a place where you could run around for days. And so how many days were we there for?
We were there 4 days. There was no internet and no electricity, which is really difficult for us, but sometimes like what you need.
Yeah, and we did kind of nothing but just enjoy life on that island. So we played a lot of hide and seek. We exercised as a family. We took the boat around. We took the paddle boat around.
Here comes Vanilla Bean.
Here comes Vanilla Bean. Okay, don't let go of the blue one yet, okay? All right. Okay, Dorothy. Okay. Whoa, good. All right. Pump, pump. Choke. Neutral. Line up the arrows. Ready? Captain Vanilla Bean. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Right here. Go faster, you turn it. Whoa! Whoa, Vanilla Bean! You drive in? Okay. Dorothy, look, Manila's driving by himself. Give me a salute. Give me a salute, Captain. Watch where you're going. Good job, Mia. Oh, you did it. Oh, good. You want to sit right here? You want to sit right there? Nice, Dorothy. Mom's working hard. Beautiful.
This place. It's pretty rustic.
Oh, you know how I feel about outside bathrooms? This one was not only outside, but it was like a mile away. If you needed to go to the bathroom, get your hiking shoes.
Hiked.
Or if you were Dorothy, just make the trek naked. That's cool too.
So after 4 days in southern Norway, we drove about 6 hours north, up into the mountains, into the countryside, into this little town that's tucked up on the hill. And this Airbnb we're staying at is one of those like grassy knoll houses with grass on the roof. Thank you.
cooking corner. Today we're making chicken noodle soup.
So what do we put in our chicken noodle soup?
Onions.
Celery.
Celery. And carrots.
And chicken.
And chicken. First we're going to start off these, which we don't eat. Then we're going to start with that.
Tell them what you think about celery.
Celery's good.
Is it healthy?
Yeah. Let's cut the onions.
Okay, so tell them what I just did.
We put in,
Alright. Let's put in our chicken. It's right here. Cubes?
Yeah.
They give lots of chicken flavoring.
Yeah. Smells good. I want to eat every.
Okay, now put it in.
Okay, one more. I love the smell of it. Mmm. It smells like popcorn butter.
Why don't you put the lid on?
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Daddy and Dottie and Mia's Cooking Corner. Today we're making cereal.
Yeah, what daddies know best. Okay, how old are you?
Three.
No, you're only two, buddy.
Three!
Not yet, you gotta wait for your birthday. Is your birthday coming up?
Yeah.
How old are you going to be?
One. Three!
We'll work on that, okay, buddy?
One. Yeah, work on your numbers.
All right, Dorothy. How old are you?
Four.
What's your favorite country?
Japan, Disneyland.
What's your favorite country? What?
The airplane?
Yeah, airplane.
What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Mint chocolate chip.
What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Vanilla.
Vanilla?
Gatto.
Oh, it's yummy.
Where? Gatto.
It's yummy.
Hey.
Those are mine.
Here it comes, Mia.
No.
You tell me when to stop. Big spoon or baby spoon?
Baby spoon.
Big spoon or baby spoon?
Big spoon. Is this cow's milk?
No. Goat's milk.
Goat? How do goats make milk?
Same way cows make milk. What's the biggest word that you know?
Seven.
Seven. Mina, what's the biggest word that you know? Three.
Babies start driving when I grow up.
You want to be a race car driver when you grow up?
Yeah.
You can do whatever you want to, buddy.
This place we're staying in was built in like the 1770s. Just so old, but they've done it up so nice, and it's a bed and breakfast. So in the morning, we walk over, and this old Norwegian couple makes breakfast with fresh bread and fresh strawberry jam and eggs.
You're
and
like,
cheeses.
Are these,
and, oh my gosh.
Are these strawberries local? No, they're from the fjords. Okay. That counts as local, I'm pretty sure.
Just everything about this place is adorable. And you know what? I feel bad because I don't want Norwegians to be like, what did you see in Norway? Because you know what? We didn't see and do a lot. We kind of just lived.
But you should take that as a compliment, because for us, because we travel full time, we're not always looking for like the most touristy things. Sometimes we're just looking for a place where we feel at home. And in Norway, we felt so much at home that that's kind of what we did. We just stayed at home.
So we went down every day to this park just right down the hill in the cutest little town. And the kids played at the park and we played soccer and Garrett and I worked out. And it was just awesome. Just such a good few days in this teeny little town, kind of pretending to be Norwegians.
He may contain the earth.
Yeah!
Hold a soggy curtains and breathe low.
Shitters
in your fever scream.
Yeah!
But this thing could you ever send our fools go? Do you know where the muffins go? They go along to take your honey. Way down how we build our breakfast down and say, my love, my love.
Get it, Dee Dee! Yeah, she got it! Get it, Dee Dee! Stand up!
Woo! What's he got? Ah, oh, that's what he's got! Magic! This piece of orgasmic passing is perfection! Astonishing hit! Just dances away from Dee Kellis's challenge, runs past two more. Keep going! The finish impeccable. Under these conditions, are you kidding me? Brilliance on steroids again. The placement is emphatic. Incredible with that technique. The power, 1.21 gigawatts. He feigns the back of the net beautifully.
Oh, yeah.
Go!
Yeah! High five!
Wait, what's the little tool that basically saved our lives this week?
MiFi.
Yeah. Shout out to MiFi. Isn't the company is No Roaming.
It's No Roaming.
Now we have this MiFi tool by No Roaming, and we can connect our phones anytime, any place. And it works really well.
It's actually saved us. And the videos that you've seen recently have been uploaded on this. They wouldn't have been uploaded at all.
Link below for that one. So Norway is an amazing place. If you Google the best things to do in Norway, you'll see so much incredible stuff. And we hardly did any of it.
I know.
But we loved Norway. So we'll be back for sure. But this time was just good, cozy, homey Norway. And we love you. So thank you, Airbnb. Thank you, Norway. We'll be back again someday soon. See ya.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.